In this block, you're gonna need your endo board and your flow cushion. So I have my flow cushion inflated to its max capacity. It's about 2 or 3 breaths, right, to make it nice and supple. So let's go ahead and drop the board in the middle of the cushion. So you know the board is centered when it's laying flat, right? None of the edges are touching. So we're gonna do 2 sets of 5 squats to your absolute end range of motion. So when you step onto the board, you're gonna step 1 foot at a time, and then take a second just to find the balance. What you're gonna find is the squat on the endo board is gonna feel a lot different than a squat on solid ground, right? It's an unstable surface, and so you can't rely on just your heels anymore, right? You're gonna have to push through the toes, through the heels, you're gonna have to use your core to balance. So here, let's try this. Let's try this together. So 2 sets of 5 squats. Here we go. Take it down to your end range of motion and pop it up. 1. Goal here is to try to keep all the edges off the ground. Now that's the goal. What happens in reality is a little bit of a different version. The board's gonna be sliding around while you're trying to balance. And you're gonna keep alternating the pressure through the toes or the heels. So really, every squat might look and feel completely different. Here we go, that was 5. And it's okay if it does. So when you squat down, think shoulders back. You're centering through the hips. When you're pushing up off the board, you might feel your hamstrings, might feel your glutes. When you're coming down, it's a little bit more hip-centered. But really, it's all gonna depend on how your balance goes, right? So we're filling this out together. Check it out, round number 2. Step onto the board. Find your center. Look up, shoulders back. And let's do this together. Here we go, down for 1. Come on up. Keep that balance. Here's 2. Good, my core is engaged. I'm pushing using my hamstrings and my glutes. My eyes are fixed right in front of me. 1 more. And my legs are dancing all over the place. Step it off. Great job.